So, exactly what is the RS-25 engine? This amazing engine will be part of NASA's Space Launch System, which will be the most powerful rocket in the world, and will send our astronauts to the moon and eventually to Mars. NASA has 16 RS-25s with plans to build more, and each SLS rocket will have 4 engines. These engines are big, really big. The RS-25 is 14 feet tall and 8 feet in diameter. That is about the size and weight of a compact car, or 2 F-15 jet engines, and produces 8 times more thrust. Along with the 2 solid rocket boosters, the RS-25 engines will power the SLS at speeds of 17,500 miles per hour. That's 73 times faster than an Indy 500 race car. For 3 decades, the RS-25 helped propel the space shuttle into orbit. These engines have been modified and upgraded for their bold new mission and are being tested at NASA's Stennis Space Center. These big, beautiful engines are designed to send astronauts on future missions beyond Earth's orbit and advance American leadership in space. To learn more about the RS-25 engine and NASA's Space Launch System, go to nasa.gov/SLS.